Okay guys, today we're gonna play some Minecraft story mode again. So guys, I'm just a bit tired of beating up someone called the Marionette. Yeah, and I can finally download these videos. Ooh. Yeah, thanks Lucas. That's actually pretty kind and caring. Yeah, Lucas is right. We have to eat.
I thought you left.
Yeah, me too. I got a tower up as fast as I could. Mm-hmm. I tried to do some thinking, but it was too cold. And then it started raining. No, it's all right. It's been a long night. Mm-hmm. I'm resourceful, you know? People always say that. And I am a good friend. Most of the time, I'm a good friend.
Okay.
Now, yesterday I wasn't at my best for 1 second, and it's like, none of that matters. Mm-hmm. Except for one thing. Petra still needs us. I let her down once. Mm-hmm. It won't happen again. We're in this together now. I'm with you guys. To the end.
Obviously, keep your distance, because, you know...
really used to having to
fight
myself along.
You know.
Just keep your distance.
Jesse, come on.
Yeah.
He was here all night.
No, it's okay. I'll take that.
All right, then let's head out. Look at that thing.
What is it?
Look.
Yeah, what is that? Some kind of mysterious building? Something like that.
What are we waiting for? Let's go.
What?
What is this place?
That's what we're trying to figure out.
It's the temple of the Order of the Stone.
Is it?
Lucas, are you sure?
Wait, it matches, yeah, it is.
They're in there.
Let's go in and find out.
Let's just all be careful.
Okay.
If you spot anything, call it out. We don't have a lot of time.
Isn't it weird how dispensers are carved to look like spooky little faces?
Huh?
What do you dispense, little guy?
I get the feeling that we don't really want to find out.
Get behind me.
What's happening? Go on.
What was that?
That's probably not a good thing. Oh, come on, just lend some faces. I'm your friend. Run!
Okay, let's walk. Come on, Jesse, do ninja skills. Right. Oh.
We're trapped.
We activated the dispensers with that pressure plate. If we could figure out a way to trigger it again, I bet that'll shut him off.
There's a crafting table where we can make something useful.
Let's make something useful.
We don't have anything. All of our tools and materials are back home.
All right, everyone, empty your pockets.
Yeah, empty your pockets.
I have a few sticks left over from going in the shelter last night.
I've got some flint and a piece of string.
All I have is some chicken feathers I picked up after that chicken machine exploded.
Now let's see, I've got some flint and steel.
Yep.
Sword. Oh, and some string from a spider that I bought in the woods room.
Okay.
String, sticks, flint, and feathers.
I'm gonna make a fishing pole.
Jesse.
Thank you.
This must be their enchantment room.
Doesn't
doesn't this look like Ivor's creepy basement?
Yes, it does, Axel.
Find anything useful?
Not sure useful, but definitely interesting. There's a lot of history in this room.
Okay. Oh, a book.
The battle was fierce.
But
the Order of the Stone emerged triumphant, saving the land and ensuring that peace and prosperity would reign forever.
Well, not exactly forever.
Oh yeah, Lucas, I know what you mean.
These five members, five friends, together would give so much to gain their rightful place as five Indians.
Is that...
Ivor! They would slay a dragon.
Ivor was a member of the Order of the Stone? The stories never mentioned him.
This
explains a lot.
This might explain why Ivor had such a grudge against Gabriel.
They lied to us. They lied to the whole world.
Why would they do this?
This is so crazy.
The Order might not be what we thought they were, but the picture is still out there. That monster is still out there.
Jesse's right.
Yeah.
We need to focus on what we came here to do.
Where do these stairs go?
The only way to find out. Now this is cool. Wow.
Whoa.
What happened to the walls? More like what happened to this whole place?
Yeah.
This must have been where they met.
So, where are they then?
Gabriel said that once we find the temple, the amulet would lead us to the Order of the Stone.
Well, what are you waiting for? Pull it out then.
Alright. And I pulled it out and... nothing's happened.
Is something supposed to happen?
Well, that was a letdown.
There's got to be something we're missing.
Yeah.
Look around and see if you can find anything.
Lucas.
Find anything interesting in that book?
The only thing I've found so far is that the amulet was used to track the positions of the members of the Order.
And does it mention that?
It's less technical and more historical.
And, so what have you got to say?
What you looking at?
Nothing. Whatever.
Axel?
I was just trying to figure out where Petra might be. I mean, I know she's gonna be fine, but I was just curious. We're gonna find her.
Okay, this pedestal is definitely the thing to solve this puzzle, so. I'm gonna go over it to it and yeah. Same sign as the amulet.
It's the same as the amulet. Wow.
All those levers. Okay, time to pull all the bow.
Magnus?
Or Elagard.
Let's head out.
I'm not going with you guys. I have to stay here. Mm-hmm. If I know Petra, she's probably doing everything she can to find this place.
Okay.
Just stay safe, okay?
If there's even a small chance she's alive, I have to stay. Go.
Alright.
Get help. I'm gonna focus on making this place safe before nightfall. This temple is pretty big, though. If we're gonna have a chance at fortifying it, I'm gonna need some help.
Mm-hmm.
If, maybe one of you guys can hang back with me?
Sounds like Olivia will have you totally covered while me and Jesse are out finding Magnus.
Oh, I just find Magnus!
Magnus, you really think that's how it's going to go? We need Elagard. She's the world's greatest engineer. She'll figure out a way to stop that thing.
We're trying to destroy it. When it comes to destruction, Magnus is the master.
I mean, Elagard could,
The smart thing to do is to
use a cool event to something with the pistol, but Magnus can just blow up a bunch of the end. Alright, let's go find Magnus.
Get ready to roll, Axel. We're gonna go find Magnus. Let's do this. Olivia, you stay here with Lucas and get the place ready for when Petra comes back.
Yeah.
Okay?
Fine. But I'm only doing this for Petra.
I'll take it.
But here we are.
Guys?
Oh no, not the weather storm. So it is, but the weather storm is here to torment us some more. How did it get here? How did it find all its way from here? Well, this is really not her choice to make. Because we just did this episode, me and Luna. All we can do is credits. Now let's go on to the next episode. Alright?
Heroes can come from unlikely beginnings.
Whoa.
And
looks like we're back in Never.
Lead to dark rivalry. When the world is in danger, fate calls on the ordinary.
Okay.
To do extraordinary deeds.
There's a bunch of law.
But the question remains, will it be enough to save the world?
I have no idea.
It could work. We're gonna die.
Oh, I'm about to get you! Yes, I'm time for a big hit! Yeah! Yes, we did it.
You were awesome, Jesse. With that gas and chasing the minecart, that is like
Boomtown. Oh yeah, because last time you went first, it didn't go well. Right, I'm gonna go. Whoa! Bah! Whoa. Boomtown! Oh wait, that is actually pretty smart how they made the Boomtown sign. Like a Neville portal as one of the O's. Okay. Oh no. Last one's coming. Good job on the ducking, Jesse. Oh no. We do.
Hey, are they going the same way? They're working together.
Then why did the fishing bowl guy grab the amulet and she was like, no. I feel like Lord did it.
The thief is mine. You take the one with the fishing pole. Got it.
Come on, Jesse, you got this.
creature noir is very successful.
Yes! Come on, I got this! Come on, grab the amulet! Oh no! Is everyone here called Noor? Or every girl here?
I actually got it!
Yes!
Flush him out!
Yes! I did it! Give amulet.
Just don't lose it this time, okay?
Hey, don't worry about me. I got this. You just keep them distracted.
Okay.
At the top! Yeah, that's
my sword! Whoa.
I love a good table turn. Excellent.
Oh, no, you don't. Get back here. Bye. I got one up. And boom! That's where Magnus is.
Jesse, you made it. You don't need to sound so surprised. Do you have the amulet? Of course. Me and the pig, we totally rocked it. Good boy, Reuben. Magnus, here we come.
Whoa! Oof! Whoa! Whoa.
You were completely surrounded by hundreds of hidden death traps. One step closer and come.
Whoa! Man! I could have almost died!
It's Magnus! We totally got caught by Magnus!
Actually.
I think we're gonna die now.
Did you really think you could sneak up on me? You're two of the worst creepers I've ever met.
And a pig!
Really? Hardly stealthy.
We need your help.
We're here to ask for your help.
Sure. So you're not a couple of creepers here to catch me unawares. Because, let me tell you.
I mean, that guy, he's got creeper written all over him. Yeah, well, that's because he's your biggest fan.
Yeah.
Look at him. I mean, not like biggest fan.
Right. So tell me something, not creepers. How'd you find me?
Gabriel sent us on this mission.
Gabriel? You're seriously telling me you're buddy-buddy with Gabriel? Mm-hmm. You know how often people try to tell me that one? This is all sounding pretty weird, dudes.
Oh, yes! You let us fill it.
Why are you here?
The world is being destroyed.
Yeah.
Go on.
There's a huge monster eating up the entire world, and nothing can stop it. That's why Gabriel told us to reunite the Order.
Magnus, yeah.
Gotta come with us. You might be the only chance we have.
Give me one reason why, for even a second, I should come with you.
You're supposed to be a hero, Magnus, and right now, the world needs a hero. You can come with us and help stop this disaster.
Yeah.
All this stuff you've told me, you expect me to just take your word for it?
Huh?
Two strangers with wild stories.
You don't trust me?
That paranoid? Do you really not trust anyone?
That's how I've survived this long.
Please just trust us, just for a minute, okay?
Hmm? Okay, you saw.
Yes, you got Magnus in!
Oh,
might have a little bit of a problem getting out of here.
You're Magnus.
Yeah.
You can just walk out of here.
Hello? I don't know the people who drive these bricks, but it's kind of full of creepers.
Oh, yeah.
But that's kind of awesome, right?
No. You've heard about the whole challenging the king for his crown thing, right?
No.
It's their thing. So long as I'm king, I can't leave this town.
But you're Magnus. No one can beat you.
And that's the problem. Simply put, that's life as king of Boomtown.
Just choose a new king and then come with us.
Yeah.
Look, I've beaten them dozens of times, and none are worthy. They'll see right through it. But you, huh? You're the newcomer with the golden amulet. By now, they'll probably be all sorts of rumors about how awesome you are.
Oh, thank you, Magnus.
Then I'll be able to leave. Can't believe I didn't.
Can I be stuck here?
Yeah, but assuming I won, wouldn't I be stuck here then?
Nah. You're not as legendary as me. It should be easy enough to throw another fighter. Just give up the crown with way lower level creepers. The trick is, don't become a legend. But looking at you, I don't think, well, anyway. Oh, this is gonna be good. I'm actually excited about this.
Okay.
But we gotta make sure it looks legit. The Death Bowl has never seen.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry to say this, but I'm gonna end the video here. So we found Magnus, we're going to the Death Bowl. Alright, so we'll see that all in the next part. Hope you guys have fun, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!